In 1989, a bold experiment was conceived to take the vast derelict halls of the Eveleigh Railway Workshops and convert them into an advanced technology park. This is the story of community connections and a historic alliance with government and three universities to achieve that vision. But the journey to bring Australia's best research to commercialisation was difficult. This trouble was reflected in surrounding Redfern and culminated in riots after the death of TJ Hickey in 2004. The people of Redfern chose to be part of the solution, and the New South Wales government supported them. This is a story of people and placemaking, of community involvement and ingenuity. It's a story of innovation throughout the evolution of the site from one technology to the next, from steam trains to digital games.